Okay, so after watching that, what are you missing out, Georgia?
Look.
No. After watching that, what is the difference between a hare and a rabbit? What do hares have? Long ears and long legs. Okay, so why don't we find some pictures and we'll try and see if we can see the difference between a rabbit and a hare. Okay.